strain on this bucket digging on rocks. So if it came easy, it broke. Man, Dean is gonna be heartbroken. So how disappointed are you now that it was broken?
Yeah.
Still want it though, don't you? Okay, we're committed now. It just got worse, Dean. Your rock is getting smaller by the moment.
Everybody, we are still on our project up here with my friend. We've got kind of a mess to clean up there. There was a landslide there and buried a bunch of stuff, so we're going to try and clean that up and straighten that out a little bit and gather up some of those down trees and make a burn pile where we're sitting. So we will get going on that and look at the view. Another good view spot. All right, we'll get working. All right. Stuff on the burn pile. get this bust loose. Or at least busted. I think I busted it. Definitely getting to be that time of year. My phone is ringing off the hook again. Hot part of summer, business usually slows down a little bit. Then when fall comes and everybody starts worrying about the rain and stuff, it just gets stupid busy. Stuff out. deeper than the camera shows, as always. Around.
totter spot again. stump up here on it.
A pile here, we got a pile there, we got that looking a whole lot better. It's still kind of ugly, but at least it doesn't have a bunch of scraggly stuff hanging up there. So well, that's the end of this little project. So everyone, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll catch you on the next one. Everyone have a wonderful evening.